Step 1 silent reading. Step 2 loud reading. One night while Karna slept, he had a strange dream. It seemed to him that he saw a shining being come down from the sky and appear before him. He heard him call his name Karna. "Who are you?" Karna asked this stranger. And the other answered, "I am your father, the sun god." Step 2. A loud reading with action. One night while Karna slept, he had a strange dream. It seemed to him that he saw a shining being come down from the sky and appear before him. He heard him call his name Karna. "Who are you?" Karna asked to the stranger. And the other answered, "I am your father, the sun god." Step 3. Step 4. Loud reading with action and expression. One night while Karna slept, he had a strange dream. It seemed to him that he saw a shining being come down from the sky and appear before him. He heard him call his name Karna. "Who are you?" Karna asked the stranger. And the other answered, "I am your father, the sun god." Step 5. Paraphrasing. One day while the Karna was sleeping, a strange being came down from the sky with a shine, and Karna has asked him, "Who are you?" The stranger answered, "I am your father, the sun god." Thank you.